we're going to be talking about working inside of the Facebook groups. And I love doing this because this is a really good bonus, number six video. And again, the five videos that I had made is called Six Steps to Turning Your Profit into Leads and Generating Sales and Converting It Like a Machine. And the five short videos, will explain exactly what I'm doing, how to set it up. And when you go to sleep and do what you got to do, you're going to receive daily leads, traffic, and also sales and signups. So hope you take this series and go through the five short videos and apply it for your business opportunity. So we're going to dive into it. So basically what I do is I go to, again, I told you before, to sign up with a few groups. You should have about 5 or 10 groups now. And you can market into those groups by going in there, liking stuff. Just put a like to it and comment on it. Put some emojis. Get people to recognize you, what you're saying and doing. So keep it very short and simple. Again, do not put a link inside of your posts. Or if you're liking somebody else's post, don't do that. That's spam. People don't like it. And you can get kicked out of the groups if you do that. So I just go down, if I see something funny or something that strikes me, I'm just going to like it. And by you liking stuff, again, people's going to check you out, your profile, and see what you're doing. So it's a nice picture there. I'm just going to like it. Put some love to it. And that's all you have to do. If you see something that you like, just like it. And you'd be surprised how that like will turn into a new sign up. So basically what I do is I come into the groups and I go and click on photos. And watch what I put in there. And I'm just going to put a small message with it. And I'll put one in every group. Sometimes I do 20 groups and put one message or motivational message or inspiring message or about me into every group every day. And believe me, I'm getting fresh leads from that's looking at my profile. And of course, you know, my profile is giving away a free 5-day course of how to use Facebook and your profile to get more leads. So we're just going to wait for Facebook because, you know, sometimes it's so slow. And I'm going to show you what I put into the groups that's going to really help you. I'm going to take one of these off because there it is. So sometimes it's slow, but sometimes I have to be patient and you have to be patient. So this is a great marketing tool that's going to help you. Let me see. So this is what I put into the group, and I'll say something like, message me. 1 second, so mess comes out. And I'll say something like, M-E-S-S-H, message me for five Facebook videos. So something like that. Message me for the five Facebook videos. Oh, this is always says here. I just say message me. Keep it very short and sweet. Message me for the free report. Very short and sweet. I'm going to copy that and I'm going to paste that, post it. And watch what happens. Now you do this every day. Very diligent. Ain't that nice? It's short and sweet. There's no linking to it. There's no spamming. I'm giving away something for free, a free report, or how to prospect on Facebook, the five simple steps to attract prospect to you every day. And if they're interested in a network marketing business, home-based business, whatever business they are, and if they're on Facebook or any social site, they want to have this 5-video series of how they can do it. And in this one, they have 188,000 members. Can you imagine 188,000 members? Let's do one more and give you an idea of what I'm talking about. We go here to another group, different group. They have 199,300 in their group. Can you imagine? And all I want to target is about 3 or 4. That's all I want. 3 or 4, that's good enough for me. 3 or 4, bam. And I'm sure I'll get 3 or 4, 10 or 12, maybe even more, that's going to message me or inbox me for more information. And of course, you know what? This is curiosity posting. You're showing curiosity without telling them or giving them any link or anything about your business opportunity. So I'm sure that anyone can go and create posting. And I have a series on that. And one day I'm going to do a video on creating Facebook covers for free, posts, and many other things. So this is just the beginning, MGM. I just want to just give another one. And then again, I'm just going to just say message me and see how many people will reply. So the stuff that I'm doing today that I showed you from video one of really going out there and following people that have big groups that like them. I'm liking posts and videos and stuff. I'm using emojis. I'm using short scripts. And also, I'm using Facebook groups. And people are coming back to me without me spamming them and giving them links and telling them all about business and this is the compensation plan. I'm not doing that. So I just want to give you that quick bonus there of going in there using the groups that has a lot in the groups. You'll be able to get more leads and more people coming to you and branding yourself. And the most important thing, we go back as you like that and put stuff into groups. They're going to come check you before they ask for a free report. And at the same time, that's good for you because you're branding yourself. You have a call to action. You have a free giveaway training for them. So it's a refusal that they will not say no. Until my next video, God bless you and have a wonderful day.